Hi everyone. Today I'm going to discuss about transverse abdominis activation, also known as TA activation. Transverse abdominis is a very important abdominal muscle. It's the deepest layer of the abdominal muscle. Just remember that it's a muscle which wraps around the abdominal region to brace your trunk. Now, with age and due to many factors, this muscle usually becomes weak. Now, as a result of this, this can lead to a lot of issues like back pain and disc problems. So many clients and patients with anything to do with the lumbar region or the low back issues, the very first step before you do any exercise or anything is to activate this muscle. Now, when I say activation, it's like, let's put it like you're trying to wake up the muscle and to do its job. Now, it's a very important stabilizer. What it does is, it stabilizes your trunk and your spine while you're doing a lot of activities. Now remember, when that muscle is not doing the job, a lot of these outside muscles, they have to do the job of the stabilizing muscles. As a result, these muscles on the most outside, they're not designed for that. So with time, you're gonna have back pain, and sometimes if it's not treated, it can lead to a lot of issues like disc prolapses and bulges and radiating pain at the back of your thigh. You can have other problems. All right, so let's get straight into activation of TA muscles, okay? All right, the best position to do the TA activation is what we call the semi-reclining position. That's just laying flat on your back with your knees bent and your feet flat on the ground. Now, I'm just gonna go back a little bit. Now you can see here, make sure the knees are not at 90, but rather a little less than 90, and just keep it flat. We call that semi-reclining. Now, in this position, there's a little bit of breathing you need to do as well. So just gently breathe into your nose and breathe out of your mouth. You need to practice that a couple of times. Now, I'm just going to keep my hand so y'all can see what's happening. So to activate this transverse abdominis, the first thing you need to do is you need to breathe in through your nose very gently and try not to do anything. Now, I'm just going to do that. Now, while I'm going to breathe out of my mouth very, very gently, while I'm breathing out, I'm slowly taking my tummy in and up. I'm contracting it in and up, which you can see with my hand movement. Are you ready? So take a look here. I'm going to breathe in very gently. Now watch, I'm going to breathe out through my mouth. And at the same time, I'm going to take the tummy all the way and I'm going to hold that contraction. Are you ready? There we go. I'm going to breathe out. Very, very gentle breathing in. Now I can feel it's a little tighter. I'm just holding the contraction. I'm just going to count up to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, all the way up to 10. I'm going to hold that and I'm just going to release that. All right. Now, to do this exercise, it's important that your pelvis should be a lot neutral, right? The best way to do that is you're not arching your back like that. So it should be a little flatter. So make sure your back is nice and flat onto the mat or onto the table, wherever you're lying on. And then you got to do this exercise one more time. I'm going to get this nice and close so you all can see what's happening. I'm going to bend this down here. All right, watch carefully my head. I'm going to breathe in through my nose. Now I'm going to breathe out of my mouth and see what happens at the same time. I can feel my hand move in and up. I'm just going to hold that. I'm going to count up to 10. 1, 2, all the way up to 10. And then I'm going to go. I'm going to let go. You can see how my tummy came out when I finished letting go. So you got to hold that contraction for 10 seconds and then count. That's how you activate this muscle. Now, there's another way to activate this muscle is to do Kegels exercise. Now, if you're thinking, what is Kegels exercise? Now, most people think Kegels is something you know, women would have to do following pregnancy to tighten all the muscles around the pelvis. Now remember, pelvis is very important. Pelvic control is important for lumbar control. If your pelvic is more controlled, you have more support on your lumbar region and the muscles around the lumbar can work much better. So the best way to do the Kegels is just imagine if you have to hold your pee or if you're defecating, let's say if you want to hold it down, what would you do is you're going to tighten the pelvic region at the back and you pull that inside. If you're doing this correct, you'll feel your anus move up a little bit. Now I'm tightening it I'm holding it as if I'm holding the pee without letting the pee go out, right? So that's Kegels. So I'm holding the pelvic muscles. At the same time, I'm going to go activating the TA. So I'm combining both the pelvis and the TA at the same time. Now, I found that this is more effective in activating the transverse abdominis muscles instead of just tightening your tummy. So once again, combine it with Kegels and hold your tummy tight and then hold it for 10 seconds and let go. If you're doing this the right way, you will feel like a band, like a tightening, slight burning sensation around the inside of your tummy, not on the outside, if you're doing this the right way, okay? So this is how you activate your transverse abdominal muscles.